senseless violence, fighting, while an alien has total control over us. I won't stay dead. Next time I'll do the same to you. I'll kill you. And it goes on and on. The good old game of war. Pawn against pawn. Stopping the bad guys. While somewhere, some thing sits back and laughs. And starts it all over again.
Mr. Jotun.
Those who hate and fight must stop themselves, Doctor. Otherwise, it is not stopped.
I am your wife. I'm a Klingon. The life of him. Listen to Kirk. He is telling the truth.
Be a pawn. Be a toy. Be a good soldier that never questions orders.
For their own purposes. All fighting must end, Captain, to weaken the alien before our dilithium crystals are gone.
Lieutenant Uhura.
Yes, Captain.
Put me on shipwide intercom.
Aye, sir. Ready, Captain.
This is Captain Kirk. A truce is ordered. The fighting is over. Lay down your weapons.
This is Kang. Cease hostilities. Disarm.
The cessation of violence appears to have weakened it, Captain. I suggest good spirits might make an effective weapon.
Get off my ship. You're a dead duck here. You're powerless. We know about you. And we don't want to play. Maybe there are others like you around. Maybe you've caused a lot of suffering. A lot of history, but that's all over. We'll be on guard now. We'll be ready for you. So ship out. Come on, haul it.
Out already.
Out. We need no urging to hate humans. For the present, only a fool fights in a burning house. Out.